think that's a bad move. I'm a First Amendment absolutist. I believe in only two things completely, the First Amendment and boobs. And so once they made the decision that they were not going to allow a conservative non-sports related commentary, they couldn't do it either.
Hold on. I just want to make sure I heard you correctly as a woman anchoring the show. What did you say? You believe in the First Amendment and BWBS?
Boobs. Two things that have only never let me down in this entire country's history, the First Amendment and boobs. So those are the only two things I believe in absolutely in the country. And so I don't think Jemele Hill should be fired, but I do think straight up that once you make the decision that you are going to let Kurt Schilling go, that you have to also make the decision that you're going to let Jemele Hill go. I think that's a bad decision. I think ESPN has made bad decisions that have led to 13 million subscribers bailing on the network. They've made bad decisions that have led to ratings collapsing. Jemele Hill's television show is collapsing. Ratings were down 20% last week over last year. I think that's why she's angry. I think that's why she went after Donald Trump. She's begging for ESPN to fire her so she can work somewhere else.
Okay. Okay. Keith, what do you think?
I'm astonished at almost everything I just heard. One of the things that, and Jemele's a personal friend, not just a colleague, but a personal friend. One of the things that Jemele's had to deal with her entire career, and many women who I'm friends with in this business and have been friends with in this business for a long time, is sexism, blatant sexism, comments about her appearance, comments about her racially, comments about her inability or perceived inability to be able to comment on sports because of her gender. For somebody to come on CNN and to say something like, the only thing I believe in a discussion about something.
I'm still there too, and I just want to make sure I'm hearing you correctly. B-O-O-Z-E or B-O-O-B-S? Because as a woman, I'm
as in boobs. I believe completely in the First Amendment and in boobs. Those are the only two things I believe 100% in this country. And by the way, Jemele has absolutely nothing
here,
to do with her background
CNN,
at all. Did you notice that? He went straight to that.
Yeah, you're absolutely right. I did go straight to that.
Why would you even say that live on national television and with a female host?
My balls are bigger than your balls.
Probably.